Welcome back. Just thought I'd give you a bit of an update. Today I'm away to do a little bit of urban exploration. I'm away into Sutton Coldfield now. I heard about on a forum. I mean, I've got to go into Sutton anyway, but I was looking on a forum this week and I found out it's actually an old abandoned train station. So I thought it could be quite interesting to go and check it out. So that's where I'm way to now. Just literally walking down to get the bus. So apparently this train station's been there since 1879, and eventually, I think in 1921, it was closed down because they'd opened up a new train station close to the Sutton town centre, which basically meant that the old train station wasn't needed anymore. So they changed the upper station into a house, and the old one was just left derelict. So now it's just fallen apart and it's overgrown and yeah, just a mess. So that's where I'm going now. I'm going to do a walkthrough. Let's go.